feels really weird to be getting ready to talk about fall in the middle of March, but that's what happens when I get super behind on these sweet sparkle beauty boxes and want to play catch up. Also, I'm not sure why my skin looks insanely oily. It's definitely the lighting because my skin is drier than the Sahara Desert. On that note, let's go ahead and start this video today. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Fun Size Style. My name is Michaela, and thanks for stopping by. So for today's video, we have yet another Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box unboxing. If you're unfamiliar with Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box, it's a monthly beauty subscription service that's curated around an entire makeup look. So they create a theme for that month, and then they include products to create a tutorial based off that theme. Along with these unboxing videos, I also do a tutorial for every single one of these boxes. I started doing that in the end of 2017, beginning of 2018. So I thought it was a really great concept because I could get two videos from one box, and also it gives me the opportunity to try new makeup looks and things I never would have tried before. Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box is $21 per month, and they have free worldwide shipping. There's also many different types of plans. You can receive a box every month, every 3 months, or every 6 months. And depending on what plan you choose, also affects the pricing. But if you choose the yearly subscription, it is only $21 a month, and the box is always valued way over $21. And I absolutely love Sweet Sparkle because it's curated around a certain theme. Many subscription boxes just throw in, they have a theme, but yet they don't include products that necessarily fit that theme. So Sweet Sparkle is directly makeup, and they include products to create that look for that theme. I've done many Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box videos, and this is not sponsored. I just really enjoy the company and the box. So I will link my other playlists and videos down below if you're interested. And I had a period in my life where I wasn't able to film many YouTube videos, but I love Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box so much that I love sharing it with you guys and doing the tutorials that I'm still playing catch up. But after this unboxing, we only have three more from 2018, and we'll finally get into 2019. Without further ado, we're gonna get into this box that I have to unbox for you guys. And this is actually my second time filming it because I had some issues and I wasn't able to refilm it on the same day, so the box is in shambles. It's when you open it the first time, it's very well presented. Again, you can see that in previous videos. So if you have any other questions about Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box, be sure to leave them in the comments below, or also check out their website. I will have it linked down below. Again, this is not sponsored. I just really enjoy their service. So let's get into it. So this box is fabulous fall. Like I said, the box is normally much more presented professionally, but like I said, I had to refilm this because we had some issues the last time. So they include a card with every box, and it has the theme, and then it also has the brand, the products, and the cost of the retail value of the product. So since this box is no longer available, obviously, I will have the individual products linked down below as well, like I do in every Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box. I'll also still be creating the Fabulous Fall makeup tutorial. I'm not sure when that will be going up. It'll obviously be after this video, but again, I used the products that were in this box to create the Fabulous Fall makeup tutorial, as well as some of my own products, because they only include 5 full-size products, so they don't include like foundation and stuff like that. Anyways, let's get into this for real. I also forgot to mention that though, it's always 5 full-size products and occasional bonus items, which brings me to the first item. The first item is the bonus item for this box, and I have no idea how to say this brand, but it's Innisfree. My Real Squeeze Masks Coconut, and I don't know if it's in Korean, Japanese, Chinese, I have no idea. But again, all the products will be linked individually down below. It's very interesting because Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box is strictly a makeup box. They don't include hair care, they don't include skincare, they don't include nail care. Usually, I don't think I've ever received a nail product in my box. I feel like I might have the very first box in that first or second box ever when it first launched in 2016. But again, I could be wrong. But anyway, they're strictly a makeup box, and it's really interesting because sometimes they'll include a face mask, and it's always a face mask that's like the bonus item, it seems. It was a more recent Sweet Sparkle beauty box that I unboxed, and one of the products that were included as like one of the 5 products was a mask, and that was part of my 5 products, and it wasn't a bonus item, which I'm glad that they didn't include this product as like part of the 5 products this month or whatever month it was. I don't like sheet masks that much. I prefer the, I'm a makeup and skincare enthusiast, I should know this. What is it called? I don't know what other, like the kind that you put on, not like a sheet mask. They're not my favorite. So, like I said, I'm glad that they included that as a bonus item this month and not as like a regular item because, like I said, the other month they did. And I wasn't too happy about that. So, it's really interesting how sometimes it's like all makeup and then boom, a face mask. But it's like all these face masks that they include. Now, not in every box by any means, but like, if they're gonna include a different kind of product other than makeup, it's always a face mask. Really weird. So that's the bonus item. On the card, it just says bonus item and then the Innisfree MyReal squeeze mask. I don't know. It doesn't have the cost for the bonus item, but like I said, I will link it down below. The next product that I pull out of my Sweet Sparkle beauty box is by the brand Sorme. And this is the multi-purpose brush. And this is very soft. It's a very soft brush. I don't even know if you can see this, but they're kind of like, some of the bristles are like sticking out everywhere. It's not like, this brush is kind of shedding a little bit, which I'm surprised because for the price point, which I'll tell you guys in a minute, and like the brand and stuff, not very high quality. It's shedding a little bit and I haven't even used it yet. So not really sure what's going on there, but that's just my opinion. I'll be using this brush in the Fabulous Flaw makeup tutorial, but I honestly don't know if it will survive a brush wash because when I wash my brushes, I don't know if this will survive because of the quality of the bristles, which I'm really surprised because this brush retails for $16 and I feel like for $16 it would be a lot better quality than it is. So we'll see if it survives a brush wash or not, but it may, well, most likely will not because it's already shedding and I haven't even used it, but it's not shedding excessively, so we'll see. I love multi-purpose brushes because it's multi-purpose. You can use them for powder, you can use them for blush, you can use them for bronzer. I love them. They're great. Really can't go wrong. The next product that is in my Fabulous Fall box is by the brand JCat Beauty, and this is the Golden Soleil Baked Bronzer, and this is in the shade 103 Cancun Golden Tan. I love JCat Beauty. In the Fire and Desire makeup tutorial that I created based on the Fire and Desire Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box, I really loved that eyeshadow. It just blended effortlessly, and I think JCat is one of those small, underrated brands. They have some really great quality products, and most people actually know about JCat Beauty because of Ipsy and other subscription services feature JCat Beauty as well. So I feel like it's well known, but it's also not well used very much. I really have some nice products from JCat that I really enjoy. So I'm excited to try this bronzer in my Fabulous Fall makeup tutorial. I will say I'm not much of a shimmery bronzer kind of gal. I'm more of a matte bronzer kind of gal. So we'll see how this product performs when I do the tutorial. The only thing is this product is huge and I don't see myself using it a ton. I also feel like this would be a beautiful eyeshadow though. So that could also be a great way to use up the product as well. The Golden Soleil Baked Bronzer from JCat Beauty retails for $7.99. Okay, so this next product, or products rather, they counted it as one, which is interesting to me because sometimes when they include a set of products, they'll count it as one, or sometimes they'll count it as like two separate products. In this case, they did count it as two separate products going towards the 5, so that's a little bit disappointing. But I really like these products, these colors that they chose. So these are two eyeshadows by the brand Crown Beauty, and they're perfect fall colors. So I'm really excited to use these in the tutorial. The first one that we have here is in the shade Marcella. So these shadows retail for $3.99, and this one's like a very like reddish, like dark reddish, like maybe with a tint of orange, but mostly red. And I'm super excited to experiment with this kind of color. I'm not gonna open these and swatch them because these are the kind of shadows that you need to put in a magnetic palette, like a Z palette. So I'm gonna put these in my palette and I'll show you guys them when I put them to the test in the Fabulous Fall makeup tutorial using the products that were in this box. And then the second eyeshadow that they included is also by Crown Beauty, and I think it's Crown Beauty. Crown, and this is in the shade Chocolate Ganache, another beautiful color. I'm really excited to try this one as well. These are really my colors. Like, to be honest, I feel like this brown you could use all year round. So again, excited to put these to the test. So the last product that I have in my Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box Fabulous Fall is by the brand Termair, and this is a ultimate lip liner in the shade Winery. When I was watching unboxings of this box from other influencers and just other people that I subscribe to this box, I received a lipstick, and I'm more of a lipstick gal rather than a lip liner, and I'm sure most of you guys know that. But this is a really beautiful color, and what I like about this one is it's more of like a crayon formula, like crayon rather than like a pencil, because you guys saw in my last tutorial, the Beauty in Paradise makeup tutorial, that I had such a hard time with the Be a Bombshell pencil liner. And I just feel like pencil liners are really, really rough on your lip. They literally feel like you're like using pencil on your lips, where these more like crayon type lip liners are more smooth, they're gentle, and I just prefer them more. So I'll go ahead and swatch this. I just think that is a beautiful color, and I'm pretty sure I have a lipstick to match. Like I said, I would have preferred if they would have given me the lipstick, but again, these boxes are not customized. They're just random. So it's still, again, a beautiful color, and I'm happy that it's like more of a lip crayon type of liner than like a pencil liner. These are really, really nice. Again, just a beautiful color. I absolutely love it. So it feels really weird to be talking about fall in the middle of March, but you guys said you didn't mind if I played catch up with these boxes because you loved these videos so much, so I'm glad about that. But this product, again, is by the brand Termair. I think that's how you say it. Again, the ultimate lip liner in Winery, and oh my goodness, this retails for $34. I would never pay $34 for a lip liner, but again, the value of this box is just amazing because it's only $21 a month, and that product alone pays for itself. Those are all five products, including, six products, including the bonus item here, that were included in my Fabulous Fall Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I really have no complaints about this box at all. It's an amazing product. I would have a complaint if they counted this face mask as one of the products, like they did in a previous month, but this month they counted it as a bonus item, so I really don't mind. And the rest of the products I just love. I love the shades that I received. I love the brands. It's just a really great box. I cannot wait to create the Fabulous Fall makeup tutorial for you guys based on the products, using the products in the Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box Fabulous Fall. So, if you have any other questions or are interested in subscribing to Sweet Sparkle, which I highly recommend because they're way underrated, I will link their subscription box down below. And they also have an online store, which is really great as well. You get free worldwide shipping on orders $35 or more. So I guess I'm just going to go ahead and end this video here. That's all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching my unboxing of the Fabulous Fall Sweet Sparkle Beauty Box. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye!